Well, betting against J.R.'s son would have been like betting against the Dallas Cowboys. Downright unpatriotic.
Be bigger than ever.
And you still have it.